So what type of thing do you look for when you're looking for pictures?
Well, one thing I look for is the story. Like in this one's telling an awesome myth story that helps with the practice of kind of practice ideas. And then I look for an aesthetic, like look at that radiance. And it's a really unique one too.